Good morning, guys. Welcome. It's Wednesday. Beautiful day out there. Absolutely fantastic. And the week has just flown by again. So what we don't want to forget, even though things are moving at a rapid pace, is how we want to make sure things are maintained well, whether it's your home, your car, the office that you're in. It's essential that you have a service or a service provider that comes in to do your regular maintenance for your lawns, your irrigation. You know, sometimes the sprinkler lines have to be blown out or, restarted. So it's very, very important. A small amount of money on a consistent basis might save you thousands of dollars. So especially with heating and cooling, it might just be a simple thing of replacing the filter. And your furnace or your rooftop unit will function absolutely at 100%. So make sure you reach out to your service providers and get scheduled. So definitely a good idea. Good morning, guys. Good morning, good morning. I'm Amrit Sura with RE/MAX Lindelof Realty, coming to you day to day with a few tips and tricks for what's going on in the real estate world right here in Southern BC. Fraser Valley, to be precise. If you're looking in South Surrey, all the way to Hope, there's still opportunity. Give us a ring. I'd love to be able to help you out. 778-999-1531. 778-999-1531. We're going to jump into the pocketbook of mindfulness and make sure we're starting the day right, on the right foot, and staying positive. So here we go. As long as we have practiced neither concentration nor mindfulness, the ego takes itself for granted and remains its usual normal size, as big as the people around one will allow. Stay grounded. That's the message there, right? So stay grounded, guys. Youth fades, love droops, the leaves of friendship fall, a mother's secret hope outlives them all. So a nice little poem there. Just remember, make sure that you're always appreciative of the family that surrounds you, boosts you up. The individual is capable of both great compassion and great indifference. He has it within his means to nourish the former and outgrow the latter. So again, everybody's got to understand that there's strength in your mind, and you want to make sure your mind is always on the positive side of things. So get out there, guys, enjoy your day, and stay fantastic. See you soon.